Hi. I just want to show you a mini journal I've made. In fact, I've made two. One as a gift for a friend and one for me. They are exactly the same. This, so you can see, I'm holding it in my hand. This measures 3 1/4 by 2 1/4, and it's really tiny. And the funny thing is, it took me almost as long as a big one to make. I did it exactly the same. For the cover, I used cardstock sewed around. It has two signatures, and the spine is. Quarter inch, more or less, and the back I left plain. The closure is an eyelet with seam binding, and in here in the front, I don't know if you can see, I used a printed image from online and cardstock, and between them I used some gauze, and this is a leaf from a corn cob. On the other day, I was peeling one and decided to try and dry some leaves, and they dried okay. I used it here, a little bow with a pearl, and I will show you the inside. It's not going to be easy because it's very tiny. Okay, let's open it. Here I stamped and the story begins and glued here. Some pages have lace on the edges. This is flower with a pearl in the center. Here I made a tuck spot with some tsunami rose flowers. This is gauze, and this is a tiny tag. Here this page unfolds. Here I stamped the definition of treasure. In here is a tiny little spot for writing. Oops. Exactly as we do in the big ones. This is a tea bag, and I stamped it. For the stamping, I used a stamp set I got from my friend Michelle White in the UK. And I stamped it on both sides, and inside I've made a little tag. Here is one of my crochet flowers, and a Tim Holtz one. Here a pocket with two little tags hold with a pearl and a little metal heart. This is a doily pocket. This is with journaling cards. Here this also unfolds. Some parchment paper. This is a book page with a napkin, a rose napkin. Here, a journaling tag with a double tag spot. Here, some more paper. Here, another tag spot with a little journaling paper. This is perfect for using those. leftovers. This is the middle of the first signature. I've made a double pocket. Here we have some lace, some punched hearts sewed on the middle, and each pocket has a tag with some lace. Here this is a mini envelope with some stamping. Inside this one is a journaling card, a tiny one of course, another tag, here a tuck spot, another of those papers, another double pocket, and another napkin, some more folded paper, the other side of the doily pocket. Here two little tags. I have them with this is a jewelry metal piece, I don't know the name in English, I'm sorry, and a little flower pearl. This is a ticket and a flower. Here is another, the other side of the tea bag with journaling card in this little pocket. Here we have another little tag, and this is a little corner, flip corner, and I decided to make it this way, so extra journaling place. This folds, another pocket with two mini tags. This is the middle of the journal, and I did some napkin decoupage. This is a mini, oh my god, I forgot the name, glassine bag I've made with glassine paper. And this is something binding, a book page, and some flowers, and some more tags that go underneath, behind, not underneath. This is another doily pocket with another journaling card. This is another page from tea bag, and I also used the paper that holds the thread on the tea bag, and I tea dyed it and stamped a little flower to make a tab on both sides, some stamping. This is another tuck spot with a little journaling card. This is some stamping, dotted lines, corner stamping. This is only a tuck spot on a tea bag, and on the other side I've made a pocket. This was machine stitched, some music lined paper, another one of my handmade crochet flowers, and this is a journaling page, a big one, if I can say so, also with a tab from the tea bag. And this is the middle of the second signature. I've made a lace pocket on each side, journaling card, and another one, and the envelope has another stamped little journaling spot. sorry. And this is the other side of that big paper, so on each side we can open and journal. This is the other side of that music page, my little bird's stamp, birds on a branch. This is another journaling card on the tea bag. This is another folded page. On this one I stamped a wonderful definition. And this is another journaling paper, a flower from Nicola in India, another journaling card, some stamping, and this is a pocket made with the tea bag, and inside we have a journaling card stamped. Here some folded paper with some, it's not ribbon, yeah, it's ribbon, sorry, and another stamp, another journaling card. Here I folded a little piece of paper like Paula Lemon's, but it's a tiny one. And it goes here in a little leftover punched paper and some stamping. On the other side, another card. Here, another tuck spot with a little card and a flip corner with another crochet flower, and on the back, just for fun, this book belongs to. So this is my chunky mini journal, as you can see. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, bye, thanks for watching.